Jangan lupa tonton 3 menit, lalu like, share, and subscribe ya teman-teman.